Hi guys, welcome to Sadi's SFDC and this is Manoj. Agenda of this video is to know about Lightning App Builder in Salesforce. Before knowing about the Lightning App Builder, we should have an idea about Lightning Pages. Lightning Pages are the responsive pages which the user can create in Salesforce and it can be customized easily as per the business needs. This is similar to page layouts where we can configure what the user should see. But Lightning Pages have more flexibility than page layouts. In Lightning Pages, we can control the visibility of the individual components of the same page. Lightning App Builder is a tool used to create the Lightning Pages. It is a point and click tool that makes it easy to create pages for mobile apps and Lightning experience. There are three types of Lightning Pages which we can build using Lightning App Builder. 1. Home page. 2. Record page. 3. App page. We see in detail about each page in our upcoming videos. Now let's have a quick tour about Lightning App Builder. Go to the setup, in quick find search for App Builder. Click Lightning App Builder. Click new button to create new page. As I said earlier, there are three types of Lightning Pages are there. Let's choose any one. Click next. Give some meaningful name for the page. Click next. There are lot of standard templates are available. You can choose any one as per your wish. While choosing this template in left side, in right side pane will show how it will be visible in each devices. Template is nothing but how to show your components in devices and in which order. Click finish. Based on your template selection, a page will be loaded here. First, header. It has the label of Lightning Pages and the history of last 10 pages which you have modified. Toolbar. It has set of buttons to cut, copy, paste, undo, redo and save the page content. Also, we can adjust the screen by using this option to see how it looks in those screens. Component span. Component span have the standard and custom Lightning components which are supported by Lightning Pages. Page canvas. It is the area where you can build your Lightning Pages. Property span. Here you can set the properties of each components which you are added to the canvas. This is basic intro about Lightning App Builder. You will know more when we create those three pages individually. Thank you guys. Subscribe to our channel to see more such videos.